So we ended up having two tiki lifters on this new motor. They just were soft. I don't know what happened, but all the other ones, you couldn't collapse them by hand. And then there were two in this motor that you could. Tiki lifter on the new motor, you can push on the valve stem and on the rocker and it doesn't move. But then this guy right here moves with not much effort, which means she's not pumping up and holding pressure like these other ones. I can't hardly move at all. So there it is.